To make the coins yellow, first I'll use git show to look at the changes introduced by the color commit. Scrolling down, I can see that within the ship, the color was set to navy, and solid was set to true. Similarly, within the asteroid, the color was set to light gray, and solid was set to true. That probably means that I have to add lines like this to the coin object. Next, I want to compare the first commit before coins were introduced to the final coin commit. I can find the IDs for those by using git log dash dash graph dash dash one line. So I'll use git diff, and here's the latest commit before the coins branch, and here's the latest commit with coins. So if I scroll down a bit, there were a lot of changes, but I can see that the coin was introduced here. So I'll open the file game.js and search for coin, and once I find the correct place, then I'll add the lines this.color equals yellow, and this.solid equals true. Now I'll save the file and check whether it worked. And here's a yellow coin, so it looks good. Now I'll double check what my changes were using git diff, add them, and commit them. And I'll use the commit message make coins yellow.